Good evening and welcome back to Ragecraft 3. Modi, Fixxxer, and Delgar here.
What's so good about it? What do you mean, good evening?
It's a pretty bad evening right now. We're seeing the future ahead of us here. We have to take all the spawners in this room, and that's just the beginning. Like, there's going to be... That just gets the boss into the room.
That's step one.
And then we face the boss. The boss fight hasn't even started yet, basically, is what I'm saying here.
Okay.
So we're going right? Stick together?
I'm hoping he's going to...
Yeah.
Watch each other's backs.
Come on, buddy.
There are water
me.
Buckets back in the thing. You guys grab water buckets?
I do. I have one.
Coming.
Here he is. He's not shooting at me. He's shooting at one of you guys.
It's me.
Okay. I'm going to trigger the spawner if I can. I might just break it. I'm already here. Okay. I got it. I got one.
Is there anything else up here? There's another spawner. Okay. I'm on the other spawner.
Okay. All right, he's still firing at me.
They're after me. They're after me.
I know. Ah! Oh, now they're on me.
They're
damn it.
You.
Oh, no. I'm stuck in a corner. That's not good.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, I lost my water.
I got the spawner. I got the spawner.
Oh, it's an archer. Ugh.
No!
Oh, no.
I'm gonna get out of here.
Okay,
Gotta go.
I'm running really slow. Ugh.
Gotta go! Water.
All right, I gotta retreat.
Okay, yep, we got the two spawners on the right there, though.
Okay. Awesome.
I'm trying to see how they're getting around.
Yeah. They're
getting around on the right side somewhere.
Yeah, well, no, the wall doesn't go all the way across. So they can get around.
Okay, that's why.
They're going all the way to the left-hand side.
Yeah, they're going...
We're on the left-hand side still. On the right-hand side.
Yeah, they're going all the way to the left.
That's...
All I heard was that.
All right, so we got the spawners on the right now. Like I said, once he fixes on somebody, he seems to stick with them.
Yeah, that is true.
All right, I'm going to go block off that roundabout way.
Yep. I'm going to grab some blocks.
Oh, he's... All
right, it's blocked. There's got to be a second way across.
Yeah, they're still coming, right? Unless they just have a chance to spawn everywhere. I mean, it's not fully lit up over here, obviously. Or what if the fireballs trigger spawns?
Could be.
That could be, too.
Maybe.
Okay, he's not on me.
He's on you. He's not Fixxxer.
All right, well, you want to take out the... Ouch. You want to take out the ones in the back?
Okay, so they probably... Hopefully they shouldn't be able to get to us now.
Get in this part of the room. Actually, this is a good spot. If you can get the boss on you with the fireball, you can dodge out here pretty well. Because there's no mobs over here, at least now. Do we have ladders so we can get over that wall still?
Okay, oh, there's spawners in the center there, huh?
Whoa!
Where'd you die?
Same exact spot I died last time.
Oh,
at
no.
At least we know where that is now.
He's on me, Modi. Look out.
I'm not entirely sure how I died.
Alright, Modi. He's on me. I'll distract.
Alright.
I'll distract him if you can go. I don't know.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Me too.
No! Okay, yeah, I got some of your stuff back.
Alright, I got a dumb chest over here.
But, the rest of it may have blown up.
Was he shooting at you, or was he shooting at Delgar?
He was shooting at me.
There were
creepers there.
Creepers that spawned behind me.
Oh. Here's a dumb chest.
I got some stuff, though. I got the frost trap back, at least.
Yeah, he was on me the whole time.
There's your bow, at least.
But he's
with your chest plate.
He is deadly because he does like one of those potions does like 4 or 5 hearts of damage, and so if you get hit with more than one of them, you're like,
yeah.
He hurts. Okay. We should be safe now.
Yes, he does. So
no pick.
I didn't see it. We can go back again. I mean, it's possible it didn't blow up. I was pretty far away, but at the same time, it did blow up one of the large creepers over there. So
I'll try and keep distracting him.
Yeah, that's the efficiency 6 pick.
Oof. Okay, we gotta get that. All right. I'll take another swing in.
He's
probably on me.
He's not on me. He's on Fixxxer. He's on Fixxxer.
He's on me?
Yeah, I think he's on you, Fixxxer.
Great.
I don't see the pick.
Yeah, I don't see it either.
I don't know if it fell down, maybe? If it fell down, it's in lava. I didn't get anything.
Oh shit, I'm dead. There's no way. All the ladders are gone.
Did you blow them up?
My stuff, I probably just lost everything. On the right hand side by the wall, all the ladders are gone. Get over.
Okay, I see the frost trap.
Alright, I'm gonna take wheat ladders. All right.
The problem is there's a bunch of mobs here, plus he's gonna start shooting at me. Where are you, Modi?
Oh. I'm getting ladders right now so we can fix that wall.
Ah.
Cause yeah, it is a big problem. You can hit a jump and get over it, but you gotta be looking for the jump.
If we do like a staircase and put a hole in the middle of the staircase that the mobs cannot get across.
Well, that's kind of what's going on. There's a one block, like a blocked space, and then you can jump across it. And they can't seem to figure that one out, but I'll put ladders on the other side of that wall there.
He's not shooting at me right now, and I don't know why.
No, I died at the wall right there. But it may have gotten hit by...
There's stuff here. I see it. I see it. There's just so many mobs.
Don't let him hit it. Don't let him hit it.
There it is. It's going after me. It's going after me. Somebody go in and grab the stuff.
Is it on you, Modi?
Yeah, it's on
me. I think it's on me.
I've been Delgar. Or my Fixxxer.
I think it's on Delgar, actually.
Is it on me? It's on me. It's on me. Go get your stuff. I'm over on the far side.
I don't have a way to get back.
There's a block there. There's a block there.
There's ladders on right on the opposite side here too. Now.
Did you guys get it? Anything?
I got your chest with your pants and your frost trap and your sword and your bow. Fixxxer.
All right. There's
I'll put in the dump chest.
Thank you.
All right. I think that was everything that you had, anyways. It's just a war of attrition. This entire experience.
Oh. Did I just? Oh, I did.
Sending out the herd over here.
Oh, did I
get a lot of experience down there? Holy cow!
I just got hit by a bunch. Oh.
And I don't have a pick anymore. Ugh.
It's kind of tough to do this area if you don't have a pick. Oh, you know what? This really big problem that they're coming up from the center part.
Yeah.
I'm just going back and forth.
Who's he shooting at?
Me. That's still me. At me. Still at me.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah.
I was saying the explosions over here are me.
Yeah, he's still shooting at me.
I'm arcane bombing that center part there. Let's see if I can. Oh God. It's the worst. See if we can stop it from coming up.
He's not firing at the moment. He's on. Oh, go. Just go. He can't see me, but he's not on you guys for some reason.
All right, where are we going?
I don't know. Middle, back.
We got the right-hand side. We're going for the back and the center here.
Is he shooting at you guys now?
There's lava down there. No.
Oh, he's still on.
Oh, lag!
Okay.
Holy
so,
cow, that middle is just a mess.
So he's targeted on me, but did he change? Because he can't see me, so he's not shooting.
No, he's still trying to go after you, I think.
Okay, well, he can't see me for some reason, so he's not shooting, so I can just stand here.
Oh, that's really weird.
This has got really quiet all of a sudden.
Yeah. He's not shooting.
All right. I'm trying to make a safe haven on the right here.
Good idea.
Is there still spawners up? Did we kill the spawners on the left on the top?
Yes, the spawners on the left are gone too. It's just the back and the middle here now.
Okay. Careful, there's spiders. I hear them.
Spiders are the worst too.
I'll just stand here and he'll be constantly targeting me and.
Yeah, don't move ever.
Okay.
I just don't know how to get through the middle there.
Oh, this spawner's down over here. All right. Well, we've got a good deal down. That center one looks like a nightmare. Holy cow.
It is a nightmare.
Wait. Is there any... Hold on. I have the arcane bomb. Is there any way you could, like, pillar up over top of it and drop it on it?
Maybe. Oh, yeah, maybe. Yeah.
Because if he's
off...
Do you need water, Modi?
No, I got it. I just thought it would end faster than it did, but it didn't. All right, let's try that.
Because if he's on me... Right.
He might just kill me immediately for this, and then all my stuff's gonna be in the middle here.
If you hear him start up, then yes, you're in trouble.
Okay.
I took out the spawners in the back. Why does it seem so quiet?
Because he's not firing anymore.
Shit.
Dug it right now.
Yeah. Because he's targeted on me, but he can't see
this
me.
This might work.
So he's not shooting.
This might work. As long as there's no archers, this might work. Did I get it? Is it gone? No,
it's
not gone.
I can't
yet.
See. I can't see.
Wow, this... I don't know. This sounds... It sounds creepy. Oh, look at that guy.
I got the spawners.
Did you?
Oh, I got the spawners. Yes.
Nice.
Okay, we need to worry about... we need to water down everything we can. All the lava.
Okay, I got a spider coming at me.
There's a few spots still to get on the right and left. This is working if Dugar keeps targeting him. It's fine. Okay, so the bat looks like there's two more in the back? Fixxxer?
No, well...
There's a lower part in the back.
Right, I got one of them. If there's two, I got one.
No,
he's still got eyes for Dugar.
Okay.
He's only got eyes for Dugar.
The spider came in and decided to knock me over into his, sight. Don't worry, he's still on me.
We're pretty good here. I'm gonna see if I can get this staircase blown up, maybe. I don't know if I should push it by getting closer to him. I don't want them to come up here anymore.
Getting some lag.
Really?
My audience is currently enthralled with me staring at a wall.
Don't move. For the good of everyone.
All right, I'm gonna go in the back.
We've got a bunch of spawners because of it, so that's
Yeah, this is working. It's a little cheesy because there's, you know, three of us, but then again, every advantage in this. Oh, I just might have blown up the wall just now. Shoot, I wasn't thinking. I think we're good still. We're good still.
Oh, shit. Yeah, there is one more spawner in the back.
Don't kill them, please. Over by me. Oh, okay, good. You're not aiming for them. Just trying to attract all the guys over by me and keep them out of Fixxxer's way here. So this is our job, Delgar. I attract the mobs over here.
Oh, look at them all.
All right, I'm almost dead. I gotta regroup here. I'm running out of pearls.
I have two.
I got one more for you. Well, once we thin out the herd a little bit here, we should be okay. Okay, we need to get the right-hand side lava pool.
Oh, I got mobs on me.
Oh my god!
What's happening now?
Chaos!
Oh, whoa, you have a whole horde chasing you.
That's an understatement.
Yeah. There's something spawning up there still. Watch yourself up there.
Oh, the spider's getting through.
Yeah, there's spiders spawning up there, I think. Am I out of arrows? I'm out of arrows. Okay, it's not gonna help. This is so weird with
so quiet.
With the boss not firing.
And it's super laggy too.
So many mobs, I guess.
Probably the amount of mobs that are going on right now, yeah.
I don't have a fast enough pick.
Oh, okay. There's definitely a... Are you guys going after that one in the back on the left?
Yeah, on the back left.
All right, I just saw a whole bunch back of stuff left. Spawn. Yeah, there's a spawner at the back left. I just saw a whole bunch of those wither skeletons and charge creepers spawn.
All right, I got it.
Hi, guys. Both of these are gone already? What else is left? Right there?
Nope. There's one in the in the mid left.
Yeah. Okay. Towards the back, right?
Yes. Shit. You know there's like a tunnel underneath the... Is there stuff in the back?
That's where I am right now. I'm behind the tunnel.
Okay. I don't know where you came from.
All right, I'm going to make a break for it in a second here and see if I can get that spawner. At least get it lit up maybe. I jumped right on top of the guy. Shoot.
Yeah, and I think it's a poison spider spawner, so it's a pain in the ass.
I see Modi on fire. You got a bunch of guys chasing Modi, and a bunch just spawned. There's a spawner that's still there, right where you just passed Modi.
I know. That's the one we're going after next.
Oh, it's got charged creepers in it.
Yes, there's charged creepers. There's the wither skeletons and poison spiders, I think.
All right. Do we have a safety spot on the left hand side, like same as the right?
No.
No.
Okay. Might
oh crap!
Try to do that.
I'm also I forgot to set the timer.
I've gotten it. We were 20 minutes.
Very cool.
Whew. Okay. Good. We can get this done. We can get this done. But then we're gonna launch right into phase two after that. This is definitely the last spawner, guys. So
Oh, I got blindness. Oh.
So are we thinking that killing that spawner is gonna trigger the guy to release or whatever?
There's
or?
A creeper right here.
Yep, he's gonna come out.
Why can't I shoot him? Was it just me?
Yeah, just you.
Ew. Okay.
I don't know. Okay, I got one of the stairways sealed off here. Oh god.
I can't get it.
Okay.
Every time I get close, I get hit by a damn spider or something.
Yeah, you got a bunch of things chasing you, Fixxxer.
I didn't really need to do that, but that works, I guess. Of course I get... Oh, sh...
I just love what
spider. There's a spider on you. Moment. I got him. I am running out of arrows, though. Oh, no, I guess I got two stacks. I'm okay.
Here, I got some extras. I got infinity.
Okay, so on the left hand side, behind there you. Is a sanctuary as well.
No.
No, I'm doing it right now. I'm saying.
Oh.
I'm telling you, there is one.
Can you just pillar up over top of that spawner, Modi, and blow it up?
That's the plan I have next year.
Spawner down.
Spawner
down. Oh, nicely done. There we go. Oh God.
I'm blind.
I'm blind as well.
I'm blind too. I don't need food either. Okay, we're back. And we're back.
my wrath?
I'm running. I don't know what's going on, but I'm running.
There was a big thing of lightning.
Ooh!
You don't have a helm, by the way, Fixxxer, just so you know. Back here, you coward.
Oh, what? No, not fair. He just teleported me into the middle.
Oh, that's not fair at all.
I don't have any arrows.
Do you have infinity?
Where is he?
Feel my wrath. I don't even know. I see him shooting. Oh my god, he can shoot stuff over here.
Creatures of the Exile.
I'm withered.
Holy cow. They have bows? They have...
I am so withered. Oh, okay.
I'm withered as well.
Okay, so he summons Creatures of the Exile.
They also have arrows.
I... don't even know where is he that smoke thing there?
Yeah, he's a invisible. Oh, no, he's not visible. He's a witherskull.
Okay, so wherever that fire is going to be lightning. That's his wrath.
I'm hitting it. Oh, okay, I am doing damage.
Okay, there's going to be lightning on us, Modi.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
Got it. Understand it. Okay. Yeah, this will work. We just keep our distance.
Oh, it's basically a wither.
Yeah, it's a wither.
He will teleport you to him, by the way.
That's okay. We can deal with it when we when he. Okay,
I've hit him a couple times now.
Oof. Ooh, he hits hard. Who knew? Can I put water down so we just walk into it instead of laying down water every single time? Oh, no!
We're just chipping away, not doing a whole lot of damage.
This is the way to do it, I think.
What keeps hitting me? Do they have archers down there?
They do, yeah.
They do have archers too, yeah.
Do we have like a...
Make sure you're doing charge
look
shots.
Out. Look out!
Don't let him take out... I hope he doesn't take out the chests.
Yeah, he might.
Yeah, there are archers out down there.
Okay, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Oof. Yeah, we gotta take out the archers that are down below there. Look out, look out!
Do we have like a trap that we can throw down there? Frost trap or...
Oh yeah, that'd be a good idea. Throw a frost trap down there.
It's down, down there? Okay.
Oh, it is down there. Yeah.
I'll try to get more in the middle, I guess.
No, it doesn't... I wonder if flame trap would work on them. Probably not.
Actually, the fire was damaging before, I think. I don't know if these guys are now going to be damaged by it. Back it up!
Is he healing? Oh,
I can't
tell. No, we're just delivering damage. I don't think he's healing. So far, the bosses haven't healed unless it specifically told us that. Or specifically told us that. Ooh! I gotta pay more attention there. It's not enough to kill you. It's enough to wake you up, though. What did it say?
I summon you creatures of the exile.
Upon Nereus's death storm, your resistance and regeneration effects have been removed. What?
What?
My resistance and regeneration have been removed because I got caught in the lightning storm.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like, for how long?
I don't know. I'm not regenerating anymore right now.
He is healing, by the way.
Is
he? We gotta hurry then. Well, I think withers in general heal, don't they?
Yeah.
Naturally.
Don't get hit by that.
Yeah, don't get hit by that.
Wait, how did I get hit by that? I was out of the... Oh, no. You've been caught. Yeah.
Well, you can keep summoning all those creatures. We got our wall. I think if we keep peppering him like this, it'll be fine.
I hope so.
Hopefully he doesn't have anything else than this.
Make sure they're all charged shots.
Oof, I got hit by one of the guys.
I wonder if he'll go low if we get him halfway. Where is he going?
Oh, he's over here. Right.
I'm afraid that he's going to retreat and it's going to cause us to chase him.
No! I mean, he should retreat, but, you know, he might not.
I think my regeneration's back.
Yeah, mine is two.
Yeah, I got my...
Should I go clear out these mobs down there? Is it worth it?
He's at half.
God, it might not be worth it. I got an arcane strike on him. I should take care of a lot of them. Didn't even make dent.
I'm not hitting him a whole lot. Damn it.
Run away.
He's at half. He's at about half.
Oh, I'm out of arrows.
Uh-oh.
Who has infinity still?
Fixxxer.
Just Fixxxer, okay.
He's low now.
Okay.
Is he invulnerable? He's got like a shield on him now, it looks like.
I don't know what's going on. He may have been.
No, he just got hit.
Okay.
Oh, he's glowing. He's invulnerable. Okay. He might be invulnerable.
Is he invulnerable to arrows now?
Well, no, just in general. I think when he's glowing like that.
I'll try to take these guys out. Oh!
I don't feel like we're doing any more damage to him.
He might be invulnerable to arrows at this point. I think Modi may be right.
I see him taking red damage, though, occasionally.
Is he?
Yeah, then he goes back to his little silvery thing that he
does. Oh, right, you're right. I just saw him take damage.
But is he actually taking damage, though?
Yeah, his purple bar was going low. I could have sworn. I'm looking...
I have less than a stack of arrows left.
Yeah, it's definitely going lower.
Took care of a lot of them here.
I think we're long over on this episode, right?
We can cut it here and pick it right back up right here.
I don't think we can cut it in the middle of a boss fight.
Nah, we don't need to. I think we're good.
Unless we wipe,
then we'll wrap it up there.
I don't feel like we're doing damage to him anymore.
We are. It's very little.
Slow.
I think he does go invulnerable, so it's like even fewer of our hits are doing damage.
Because he's now above half.
Yes, he goes to half and he does this little regeneration thing here.
Yeah,
that's the problem. Is I think melee may be better at this point.
I think we have to.
I have no idea how we're going to do this. But one thing's for sure is we can't stop shooting him with arrows. Because we can't let him heal.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to get out there, because once we get out there, he's gonna start retreating from us, and then he's going to... you're not going to be able to hit him with arrows then. So we all gotta go or nothing.
All right, how about we test what's going on here? I don't know. And he's dropping on these mobs, so I don't know about that.
I don't know.
He dropped it right now. You gotta shoot now. Shoot now.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter because you do a little tiny bit of damage, then he just heals it back up to half.
Yes, but if all three of us hit him, then it's more significant damage.
Yeah, but he'll heal it all up before...
He heals it half, and then he takes the shield back down again.
Yeah. I think we have to melee him.
All right, you know what we can do? We can look at the hints here. You want to look at the hints?
I think we have to melee him, I think.
All right. Hold on.
Oh, get out of there.
The hints say, second phase, once you destroy the spawners, you have to fight Aris himself. If you try to move too high up or try to escape, Aris teleports you back to the boss room. Aris can cast a delayed AoE lightning storm. We're familiar with this. Summon minions. The minions only have a moderate amount of health, but they deal large damage. And if you're too close to Aris, you get struck by lightning every few seconds. Don't stay near him for too long. So we do have to be... okay, so... When Aris' health has been reduced by 50%, he gains a shield that makes him immune to projectile damage. Whenever lightning strikes near Aris, he's invulnerable for a second. That means he does not take damage from lightning strikes, okay? So the shield is making him invulnerable.
So we gotta melee him.
Well, I mean, we can't hit him when the shield's up, is the trick. I mean, he's invulnerable to everything, it sounds like, when he's got the thing on. Let's see what it says here again.
Wait, the shield's up, he's even invulnerable to melee?
Oh no, he's immune to projectile damage when the shield's up.
Yeah, so okay. we gotta melee him.
Alright, we gotta melee him when the shield's up. I'm leaving everything good back here.
Ouch.
Somebody with a good bow should be on bow duty.
Well, I don't think the bow matters.
Well no, somebody like just to make sure he doesn't I suppose that's true, we just keep hitting him.
I'm withered. He's down below half.
I went out there and hit him a few times.
Me too, me too. I don't know if he's healing. I don't think he's healing at this point.
I'm withered.
Can we block those? No.
No. All right, let's get in there.
Ow!
We hit him.
Whoa!
Okay, so, according to the thing here, when he's struck by lightning, he turns immune for a second also. So if you see the lightning strike near him, just run out of there. He's not going to take any damage from you at that time.
All right, I'm down to 3 hearts.
Heal up.
I'm down to 7. He's regenerating really fast here.
I'll try to focus the mobs then, since I have infinity.
Yeah, keep the mobs with the bone arrow maybe. Because the mobs die pretty easily.
Ah, so many holes.
Whoa! All right.
What'd you do there?
Struck by lightning when I was next to him. He does a lot of damage when that happens.
Oh no, the lightning. Get out of there. No, not that. Block. I meant to put a block down.
Okay.
Did you get your stuff, Modi? Where is it?
I'm not even there yet.
Where'd you die?
In the middle by him.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, my lord.
Yeah. He tough.
Oh, we got water all over now. Oh.
Do we have a bed over here now? Yeah, we do. Okay.
Can you kill these guys so I can get my stuff? Thank you.
Yes. Let me run in there and see if I can get some stuff too.
Ooh, gosh.
I got a little bit of... I'm looking for Modi stuff. Where'd you die, Modi?
I'm looking.
Oh no, I can't run fast enough out of there.
They might be gone. I don't know. Jesus. All right.
I don't know where you died, though.
Hey, I lost pretty much all my stuff.
Yeah.
Because the lightning he shoots.
I can't see my stuff either.
Oh, man. Oh, I got to get away from the chests. I guess we should wrap up.
My bow's gone.
We should probably wrap up here and come back, right?
The frost trap is gone and we didn't dupe it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can't do anything right now. We got to regroup. So we should call it an episode, I think.
We're going to need a lot more arrows.
Oh, they can get over. They can get over.
Yep, they're over, guys. I don't know how they're getting over. Oh, I see it.
Oh, no.
It's over here somehow. All right. Yeah. All right, yeah, let's wrap it up there if we all die here. We're going to have to start fresh on. I think we're going to have to start fresh on if we all leave, though.
No, no. Well, yeah, he is healing.
Yeah, he's healing up. By the time we start the episode up, he's gonna be healed.
Oh, right.
That's okay. Well,
yeah, let's regroup. We'll come back this stronger next time.
Next time.
See ya.
See you guys.
We're still getting over.
Yeah, we'll see.